Good morning, everybody, and welcome back to the channel. Welcome to John Glenn International. Looks like we're on the Delta side of things today. We got a couple of Deltas pushing back. It looks like there's a Viva Aerobus pushing back. I'm not gonna lie, this plane spotting trip has not gone the way that I wanted to. I ended up being sick yesterday, so I couldn't make the second day or the first day of the two-day trip to John Glenn. So I had to stay at the hotel and unfortunately be sick. But it's really loud right now. We got some planes getting ready to taxi and take off. I'm gonna be quiet. Hope you enjoy the show. I'm really excited to be here. We're gonna have a three-part Cincinnati series coming out. That was filmed on Friday, which today is Sunday, so it was a couple days ago. But sit back, relax, let's watch some airplanes. Eventually, at some point, I might venture my way to the other side of the parking lot, see what's going on over there. So like I said, sit back, relax, and enjoy some airplanes.
Delta, be the left on the hotel, then Echo, Kilo. Hold Kilo, to the gate, please, 360. I'll try again.
Thank you. Southbound 2 right at Foxtrot 1, taxi to Foxtrot.
Foxtrot. Runway,
Foxtrot 125, 195.
3, Charlie.
Alpha, it'll be Charlie 3.
Agree, what's that about?
Wait, 3 right for the land.
Clear to land, number 2, 3 right by Carrefour 654.
Right at Charlie 7, right on Charlie, stay with me.
Southwest.
Falcon 770 Lima, Signature Hotel, at a PDC, squawking 3471, ready to taxi.
Number 777 Zulu Lima, close ground, runway 2 left, taxi via runway 5 Bravo.
5 Bravo to 3 left, 70 Lima.
732 taxi, Echo Kilo, stay with me. Roger, change my frequency 132.7. Fuel is 3277
200.
Descent 300, some sound, the wind 330 at 8, just 15, fly, runway 8, runway 28 left, clear for takeoff.
Fly, runway 8, 28 left, clear for takeoff, descent 300.
Falcon 777 Zulu Lima, hold the short straight left, ready for departure.
Falcon 777 Zulu Lima, set aside to 1-3207, fly runway 2 left, clear for takeoff.